Hello students, now let us discuss the second one, the second sum in cost sheet, preparation of cost sheet. Okay, you cannot be seen here. Let us start from here. Particulars. Direct material 2500 units at rupees 10. Okay, the second one is direct wages workers at rupees 300. Direct expenses, direct expenses 15,000, and factory cost 12,000, admin cost 4,000. So prepare cost sheet for the following. Okay, they are given this much of question. That is direct material they are given 2500 units at rupees 10 per unit. This is okay, per unit they are given. And direct wages 500 workers at rupees 500 per worker. And next, direct expenses they are given 15,000 directly. And the factory cost they are given, administration cost they are given 4,000. Okay, let us discuss one by one. Preparation of cost sheet. Okay, let us do one by one. Particulars. This. Yeah. In the previous question, they are given direct materials, direct the amount they are given, but here they are given per unit. How we need to calculate, sir? How we need to calculate? We don't know. Let us explain. First one is what? Direct material, right? So how many units? There is 2500 units, right? 2500 units at rupees 10 per unit. So you will get an amount of rupees 25,000. Okay, that is the first point. The second point is direct wages. How many workers are there? Total there are 500 workers. For each worker they are giving 300 rupees per worker. So 500 into 300. How much? 1,50,000. 1,50,000 amount they are paying to workers. Okay, understood. Next, direct expenses. Direct expenses is 15,000 directly they are given. Okay, once you get all these three items, it is material, wages, direct expenses, you can add. If you add all this, you will get prime cost of rupees 25,000 plus 1,50,000 plus 15,000. So 1,90,000 is our prime first. Okay, the tricky part here is they are given direct material per unit. Okay, they are given per unit. You need to calculate for 2500 units. Okay, next you got fuel cost, which is the next over x. Okay, in full form over x. The first overhead is factory. Is there any amount they are given? How much factory cost? 12,000. So if you add one for that, what you will get? Factory cost. How much? 1,80,000 plus 12,000. 2,02,000. Okay. 2,02,000 is factory cost. Which is the next overhead? Which is the next overhead? Office. Office or admin. Admin over. So the second admin overhead is 4,000. So if you add office, you will get cost of production. Okay, how much? 2,06,000. Okay. So, and the third overhead is selling and distribution overhead. Is there any selling and distribution? No. So, our final total cost is 2,06,000. 2,06,000. Okay, understood. Let us once again explain. They are given question as direct material 2,500 rupees, 10 per unit. Per unit they are given, and direct wages as 500 workers at rupees 300 per worker. Which means in the company they are 500 workers are working. Per worker they are giving 300 rupees. Okay, understood. And direct expenses, they have mentioned it clearly as 15,000, and the factory expenses incurred is 12,000, and administration expenses or office expenses incurred is 4,000. Okay, now we want to prepare cost sheet with the help of this problem. Okay, first one is preparation of cost sheet. You need to write the heading, and later for that you need to add. First is direct material 2500 units they are given into 10 per unit, right? So you will get a rupees of 25,000. And the second one is direct wages 500 into 300. If you do, you will get 1,50,000 as direct wages. And if you add direct expenses for that, it is prime cost is 1,90,000. Understood? So once you got the prime cost, which means main cost or primary cost, the second one is overheads, which means indirect cost. The first indirect cost is factory overhead. Whatever the expenses incurred in factory, that is we need to take an year. Here they are not given separately, they are given factory cost as whole. Okay, 12,000 we have considered. If you add that, we will get factory cost. And the second one is office cost. Office cost is 4,000. If you add that, we will get cost of production. Here there is no selling and distribution overhead. So that is 2,06,000 is our total cost. Okay. Here there is no profit. So that's why we cannot able to find the profits for sales. Suppose for this question only, if they have given profit 10,000. Profit 10,000 if they have given, what we need to do? We need to take total cost as 2,06,000, and we need to add profit. How much? 10,000. Right? If we add 10,000 profit, what we will get? Sales. So our final sales will be 2,16,000. Okay, understood. is very easy, simple way to calculate the cost sheet. Okay, please take a look of whole sum. Try to do sum on your own. Once you see the sum, try to analyze, and later you can do it on your own. Directly don't try doing on your own. Please try what I did in this class, and make in the next class I will discuss more tricky sums, because past accounting it is not so simple what we did here, because there will be year wise we need to give quotations. So please take a look of format of cost sheet, what is prime cost, what is overhead, and all later things we will discuss in the next class. Okay, thank you for watching the video.